Hello, this is the Spaghetti Tree documentary. In this, you will learn how spaghetti trees grow and how to enjoy the spaghetti that comes from them. Now, we have some samples over there and we will show them to you shortly. This is our first sample. It has been dried, so there is no spaghetti on it. But luckily, we have some spaghetti. Now, it normally doesn't grow inwards in the tree. It grows out here. And it actually grows in tropical climates, but commonly related to the banana tree. But not at all related to the palm tree. Most commonly mistaken for a palm tree, even though it has branches all the way down. And also, spaghetti will grow in clusters. We will call these clusters spagans. Spagans are very hard to get out. So we have another sample. This sample is better at holding things. Now this sample is shorter, so you can see the top of it. And say spagand is growing here. Now we have a very special way of harvesting that. If it's growing here, we'll take a very special harvesting tool and use it to deliver a blow to this side of the spagand. Now there's spagand all over and you can't step on it, for that would ruin it. And then you tear off this part of it. This part of it is what you want to eat. Even though it is shorter, it is much longer than you would actually think. Now, they grab a cloth and then clean off these, for they can sometimes be wet because of storms. And bacteria can easily ravage farms of this scale. Next step, to put it into a bag and collect any spagand strands called spaghetti that fell. This may take a while, but once collected these are also turned into spaghetti. So then you just close up the bag. We have a bag of spaghetti. Now, the next part is very important. Take your spaghetti and you take a bottle. Now, this can be any bottle. And then you reach into your bag, pull out a piece of spaghetti. Now, you take your bottle, put the piece of spaghetti in. Now go to your closest water source and fill it up. Now that the spaghetti is in the water, shake it up and really let the spaghetti soak. After this, pour it into a long container, such as a plate. You don't need a fancy plate, just a plate from IKEA can work. Now, you have to be very careful as to waste the spaghetti water. It is highly polluted. And can be drained. All you need is the spaghetti. Now that you have your spaghetti on plate, you can put it into any cooking utensil, and then you'll have spaghetti. It will be much wobblier than this. This is not microwaved or like cooked, so it's really just bendable but also breakable. And that is the Spaghetti Podcast. Hope you liked it. This is how Spagand gets wet. Say this is a rainstorm. See, it completely soaks the Spagand and the spaghetti in that Spagand. So now you know how it would get soaked in the wild. Bye. This was the Spaghetti Tree Documentary.